Oh, we have a more of a stable connection here. I moved some stuff around. I can't promise the internet won't crash, but you know it is what it is. This here.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring.
This match here gives you a shot versus the next. I have a match at the end of this portion of the stream. Already.
Tags out.
I think he was the holder of the fuckboy belt, to be honest. I'm not really positive.
He needs to dig way down deep.
Or he's holding, I think he's holding the big belt. Slackhouse Championship belt. Or he took it off somebody.
Reversal.
Oh, yeah, he beat Miz me. That's why I remember him. Oh, reverse. Just throw him to the corner. Oh, how much of insult is this when you beat him up in his own corner?
Monday night, we promise to bring you a great night of action.
What is he doing? Take him to the corner.
We got a tag.
I'm going to timeout. Oh shit. Lawn dart.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Hey, and he finally hit someone that wasn't the ref. Sounds right.
As her opponent, from wherever she wants,
the champion,
the Women's Impact Undisputed, Women's Impact Undisputed Champion, Quinn the Queen.
Well, that's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Here I do. This is a really hard choice.
Merry Christmas to everybody watching at home.
Ball in.
Santa was good to you.
Did some MVP on him. Where's she going? She keeps on just going.
Tremendous action in this match.
6:30. Sean, what time is this?
The
upset. The upsets of upsets. Unplanned.
Oh, I totally forgot to finish this thing.
The winner of this winner of this match gets put in a next match later tonight for a chance at the mini belt championship. Actually, I take that back. The winner of this match will be in the TLC. There will be a three-way match for the mini belt.
The following fatal four-way contest is scheduled for his way to the ring from Stillwater, weighing in at 208 pounds, Dirty Donald.
He's a duck believer. Here we go. Apparently our champion wants to win a wants more than one belt on his shoulder. Bringing the Sinister back.
And his opponent, representing the
apparently our champions,
Stillwater,
Dark Side wants another belt.
Pounds,
maybe it's Bankai, we'll call it. I don't know.
Crown champion, the captain.
Okay, let's see. They can't. They don't know what's going on. There he is, Tomokazi, former mini champion.
And
former tag team champion.
Weighing in at
he's here. He wants
pounds,
he wants another belt.
Thomas.
We got Kid Gus throwing this man a bone. he's been trying to get in the damn pay-per-view and attack for a championship match. This is his chance to earn his spot. What a reverse eye ring. WMD's one big ass punch. Oh, he's still in. Wow, that one punch though out of nowhere.
This could be all she wrote.
Oh, he's doing it on the other side. Time to scramble.
Yeah.
Some eggs.
Four
Webos. Oh god. He's done.
Will it be? Inside the ring now.
Titus has two title shots now. Here we go to start our love. Nightcrawler. Only if I can make him teleport. That'd be sick.
The following Fatal 4-Way contest is a table match. Making
doing
his
tables,
way
boys.
From Germany.
This match is promised to end soon. Early. Quick.
91 pounds, Kurt Wagner. And his opponent.
Osiris, here we go.
Cairo, Egypt,
former champion, held the belt for maybe three, four,
maybe
for a couple months, I believe. Oh, same fucking guys. The darkness is so many fireflies. The darkness, kick me a stop, leave.
And
I don't have two wave riding.
From out of this world,
Bray Wyatt,
weighing in at 233 pounds.
It's kind of different. Go. If you have seizures, don't look into the screen now. There's so many lights and flickering, and Jesus Christ.
And representing the Brothers of Destruction from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Cutie Pie.
Oh, okay, that, but almost, he almost won it that way. That'd have been broken if he won it that way. Here it goes.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real
didn't
ugly
do nothing
outside the ring.
And these guys stupid are real ugly. Back in the ring now.
What is he about to do? What is he going to do here?
Show off time.
Kicks him up. Uh-oh.
What impact from the Samoan drop?
I don't think he's going to hit it. I don't think he's going to hit the table. Or maybe he is. Who knows?
Watch out.
There you have it. Oh, he won with a suplex. Oh, that was beautiful. Nightcrawler moves on. Thank you. Here we go. Oh, geez. I think I'm going to do a giveaway tomorrow, too. Probably give away a couple of PS4 or PlayStation gift cards.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall.
Oh, jeez.
Accompanied by Pretty Boy at a combined weight of 541 pounds.
Now, the reason we call him OGs doesn't mean they've been here the whole time. Hey, dude, you gotta do what you gotta do, man.
Very nice and smooth.
I think this is it. He's making a statement here with this attack. Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Well, give him time to breathe.
Not this. He's looking at it again.
Oh, got him by the neck. Reverses the choke slam. Oh, this is it. Is this it? Game over? Oh my goodness.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
They got it!
Gee, Fire King and Super Bro win. Okay. Oh, and the summoning is here. The darkness.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. The Assassin and the Witch.
Look at those
F-A-B-U-L-O-U-S.
And their opponents, the Queen and Redhead, the Bonvillain.
Haymaker, like she was taking that big home run swing.
She just wowed everyone in this arena, Kip.
With the attack here. Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Wow. I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
Well, we're on the move here.
Bishop's just doing work on Melon in the corner. While Lady Red's doing work on Grudge now.
Well, the trick sometimes when you... Hey!
King, can she do it here?
This may be it. I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take.
Here's the pin. It's
GG.
All over.
Wow. That ended abruptly. Let's do this, boys. Give a six way battle royale. You name it. Time for Ash Emmy to try to get back this belt.
Making her way to the ring.
Trying to earn her way back in the championship match. Sushi.
And her opponent, first.
Usual faces. We've got a lot of new faces, too. Trying to earn herself a champ of the belt. Yeah. Gwynpool, one of my original creations. Came out looking a lot better than I thought. Please get quiet on the set. My best entrance I've ever not created, but just added together. Yeah, I mean, that's a good way to know that, Cinequil.
From Tokyo, Japan, Patricia Cho.
The WWE
girl.
Universe has been waiting for weeks now.
Yo,
from Japan,
show the guns.
X-Y-Z.
Mark my words, when the bell rings, this is going to be an all-out war.
Well, what are we waiting for? Ring that bell. Let's see it.
Naruto time. Hinata. The hair in the way, let his face through her head.
And from Japan, Ina.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Oh, she's gonna go flying.
You know what's wrong with her, Michael? Nothing. Oh,
when she gets an attack.
What a drop kick.
Look out.
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
What a reversal.
Holds true.
What a brain buster. Oh my goodness. Back and forth.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
I've talked to several people who think she's bitten off more than she can chew.
Gwynpool?
I can't say that I
Gwynpool makes it?
See the confidence just beaming from her right now. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. No, wait, nice reversal. Oh, out of nowhere.
watch out. A neck injury is not something.
Whoa! Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
Three. And the pinfall gets him the win.
Oh, here we go, Tifa Lockhart.
Is scheduled for football.
From Lockhart.
The ring, representing the Hit Squad. From the Garden of Eden, Tia Loughlin Hurt. And her opponent, from every man's nightmare, the Punisher.
Real finisher or not? Do the real finisher.
She's having a real
go flying.
Time getting back to her feet.
She didn't go flying.
No, wait, nice reversal.
Yeah, I'm with you on that. Like, I have the game on Steam. Problem is the aim is off a little bit.
Nice reversal there.
What's she about to go to? Oh, she's going to go flying.
To extra slow regaining. Look at this.
6:30. Ow.
Cole, will she win it here? I think so. Two. Three. There's the pin.
GG. That was just a fun match.
Still got to break in the middle. How to get my voice to calm down. We got Cheetah versus some other broad. That's not right. I'm saying it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making your way to the ring from San Diego, California, Wildcat.
Here we go. Bloody River.
And her opponent from the city of Atlanta.
Oh,
beautiful German suplex again.
You're right. If it works for you, keep it up.
Goes in the corner. Spins her around. Is this it finally?
This is it.
Looks like this is it finally. Her legs are not in the ropes. It looks very weird and awkward. And how's her legs staying up there? Bing. Oh, clam kick again. That's some clam chowder right now. Jesus. GG. Why is she laughing at me? Gaming songs. All right, we have Diva. You know how Diva be.
Making your way to the ring from Seoul, South Korea.
This walk though. This walk.
Hannah.
All right, Kara, I got it sent to you. Hope you got it. Our Mika, Rainbow Mika, send the cool on E-Glitch reports.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the
We got a Sombra attack, that's what it was, Sombra.
In the back of your head, Cole, if you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you got to jump on
ooh.
It.
Oh, what is she doing? Oh, look at his power. Look at his power.
She's in big trouble. She'll be able to go. She's definitely starting to feel the press. King, can she do it here? This may be it. One, two, three. And you can put this singles match in the books.
Well, that was it? Oh, that was a short-ass match. I know Deku, yeah. You know, isn't that stupid? It's weird. Here we go. The summoning of the grudge.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. The Assassin and the Witch.
Well, guys,
too cool.
A big part of a tag team match is always being on the same page, and a tornado tag match tests that very fact.
Let's do this. It's gonna be a good match, hopefully. We have a punishment match. This character here couldn't figure out how to win in an hour match, submission wise. So we put it in a handicap match versus three people. Because why? Because I'm a dick. Someone disease are asking. This is what happens. And of course, the Pokemon Batgirls were just chomping at the bit to get a hold of this. Here's the cockiness.
You can see the
cockiness is here.
Beaming from her right now. She's going for it.
She's in the corner. This has to be it.
She tags her opponent.
Oh, it's got to be it.
One, two, three.
GG. One finisher win versus, you know, Ash Envy and Pika Girl. Well, the difference about this one is
a handicap match.
If Harley Quinn loses this handicap match,
from wherever she wants,
the Women's Championship match at TLC is a six-person match. Armageddon, don't know what, probably Hell in a Cell. So she kind of needs a win, or it's going to be six, and she ain't going to get her belt back. Change.
You know it.
And I know the match is going to change, so I'm going to add these in here.
From another time, the Claw.
The anticipation for this match is over, and now.
Now, this is the best entrance I have created with this basic shit. This is basic as hell. It's such a cool entrance. Just the timing is impeccable.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. Talk about having the living hell beat out of you. One, two, three. There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. The other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 20 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations
all
occur
20,
when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last man in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner.
Get hype, we stay hype.
You know it, bro.
Mojo Rawley, a.k.a. Pajama Monster. Pajama Party Monster, yo. I'm talking about. Let's start up. Start hype. Wow, we're gonna start like this out, okay. Super Bro, first one in.
And representing the Thrill Seekers from the fifth dimension, weighing in at 260 pounds, Sue Perry Bruce.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one.
Oh God, Dave versus Goliath. Uh-oh.
He's got to be vigilant about not taking any more damage to the neck.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. And he so badly wants to prove his dominance here in this 20-man match.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
I wasn't expecting Fire Game Ultra to be there because I thought it would be like first one. But to see fucking G.I. Soulfire be the last one in.
New from his repertoire.
That's cool.
It's her chance.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Or does Fire Game just throws her out and go, no, you're done.
What? Finishing maneuver. And that puts an end.
And there's an elimination. The match is over. That's all.
Okay.
Sweet.
Fucking Cinderella.
All out all-star.